Pensacola Mayor Grover Robinson also spoke about the shooting and the strength of the community to overcome this.
Every day. This is a sad day, but I think some of the things that were said there that you've heard, this is also a community of great resiliency. And I'm confident that both NAS and the city of Pensacola will bounce back from this day and be stronger as we go through.